CAC TV, igniting the apostolic fire.
To add this school commission today, we have present at the moment the president of Christ Apostolic Church Worldwide, Pastor Abraham Akinosun, and the general superintendent of Christ Apostolic Church, that is Pastor S.O. Oladele, and the GE, the general evangelist, that is Prophet Ezekiah O. Oladeji, and the finance director, Pastor Umitinde, and the general secretary, which is Pastor Mapu. All together, we have the financial body of this project, which is the mission department, which we have under the leadership of Pastor and Mrs. C.S. Fashui, and the mission board. Today, they are all present to do the duty of commissioning of this beautiful standard school donated for the people of Chikanda in Kwara State, Nigeria. I'm alone to Dapo. Keep watching CAC TV. Bye-bye for now.
The service commissioning the Christ Apostolic Church, Nursery and Boundary School, at Chikanda, while singing from Christ Apostolic Church in Book, Hymn number 68. Praise the King of Glory, He is God alone. Praise Him for the wonders He to God has shown. For His promised presence is not in the way. For the flaming pillar and the cloud by day. Praise the King of Glory.
Oh, no. Invite the pupils of CS Industry and Primary School Chikada to come forward for the national anthem.
Thank you.
Baba iraye gba ope wa amen mo ro ofe miran te tun fun wa laaro igba yin wa
amen
ogo ni folon loke an
hallelujah
isi awo yi ba o se ma ba loluwa ti wa leyin
amen
lu akoja laarin wa
amen
olorun ijo yi oya ma te si waju
amen
baba ma te si waju
amen
gbogbo ijoba isu ati okukun lori ile iwe ko gbinada
amen
owo iwo olorun ko wole iwe wa
amen
a fe ko bujade loruko jesu wi anowo agbara
amen
baba de pare un gbogbo loni ka fi ogo foruko
amen
be ni kori o jesu kristi oluwa wa
amen.
Thank you. Let's be seated.
This good you can die here is taken from the book of Psalm 24 from line 1 through the last line. Psalm number 24 from line 1 through the last line. The heart is the Lord's, and all its fullness, the world and those who dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas, and established upon the waters. We may ascend into the hill of the Lord, or we may stand in his holy place. He wants clean hands and a pure heart. He has not lifted up his soul to an idol, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is Jacob, the generation of those who seek him, who seek your face. Lift up your heads, O you gates, and be lifted up, you everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O you gates. Lift up, you everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Please, the second reading, please. The missionary pastor here and Peter.
Chairman, I beg now.
The second reading is taken from the book of Psalms 84. We are going to read the whole lines from line 1 to 12. How amiable are thy tabernacles, O Lord of hosts! My soul longeth, yes, even fainted for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh crieth out for the living God. Yeah, the sparrow hath found an house, and the swallow a nest for herself, where she may lay her young, even thy altars. O Lord of hosts, my King and my God, blessed are they that dwell in thy house. They will be still praising thee. Blessed is the man whose strength is in thee, in whose heart are the ways of them, who passing through the valley of Baca, make it a well. The rain also filleth the pools. They go from strength to strength, every one of them in Zion, appear before God. O Lord God of hosts, hear my prayer. Give ear, O God of Jacob. Behold, O God, our shield, and look upon the face of thy anointed. For a day in thy courts is better than 1,000. I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than to dwell in the tents of wickedness. For the Lord is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly.
Nítorí ibẹ̀ ni a gbé ìtẹ́ ìdájọ́ kalẹ̀ àwọn ìtẹ́ ilé Dáfídì gbàdúrà fún àlàáfíà Jerusalem àwọn tí ó fẹ́ yóò ṣe rere kí àlàáfíà kí ó wà nínú odi rẹ̀ àti ire nínú ààfin rẹ̀ nítorí àwọn arákùnrin àti àwọn ẹgbẹ́ mi èmi ó wí nísinsìnyí pé kí àlàáfíà kí ó wà nínú rẹ̀ nítorí ilé Olúwa Ọlọ́run wa èmi ó máa wá ire rẹ̀ kó lọ kó bù sí kíkà àti gbígbọ́rọ̀ rẹ̀.
Thank you. Let's be seated. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Please praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This program is coming to the high point. The purpose for our being here is now. And the president of the church will be performing that function. We are here to commission and dedicate this edifice built by the Mission Department of the Christ Apostolic Church, CAC Nursery and Primary School, Chikanda. I have the pleasure to welcome the president as we put our hands together to come forward for the question of faith and humanity of the dedication.
God, I'm very given great vision and mission, and we thank God is one of it. When we are about to start the university, the NUC, one of the requirements they demanded from the church is how many schools as Christ Apostolic Church founder, they said they wanted to see it. And you see, even the leaders, they were amazed because they didn't know that they have such great number of schools, many grammar schools, and they are not just kwe-kwe grammar schools. Great one that has brought about big men in the country. So we thank God for what He is doing in Christ Apostolic Church. We thank God for we can mention some of the foremost educationist who thought it wise that, see, you know, many all other denominations, they didn't know what God has been doing in Christ Apostolic Church. And whereas many of them are they rose up through this great vision of our forefathers. Some of those fathers are the barrier of Abba Meda Yesu, Abba Alokan. You can never forget Alokan Senior and many others, Ayo Bonati, and so on. So we thank God for their lives, and we thank God for the lives. Well, I'm not preaching, the preacher is coming. We thank God for the lives of those God is still using today to bring about and to carry out the vision and mission of the church.
This is true education. So we thank God and we will continue to thank Him forever. So we are here today, the 28th of February, to declare open this school, nursery, CSE, nursery, and primary school.
Shikanda.
Mission fee. Shikanda. Let's give that glory to the mission fee. We are removing the barrier, which is this. What is it? We are declaring, we are removing it in order to give access to many, many, many souls who will be coming here, and in order to become somebody tomorrow in Nigeria. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We hereby open the door, day 28th of February 2019, in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Of Christ Apostolic Church, nursery and primary school, Mission Field Chikanda, today, 28th of February 2019, in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Father, we commission and we dedicate all these classrooms in your name. Father, come and bless it.
Amen.
And we know they have started work, and since it has been commissioned today, Father, be with them.
Amen.
When they come, be with them.
Amen.
When they go out, be with them.
Amen.
Let your protection be upon them.
Amen.
Never allow any evil thing to befall them.
Amen.
Never allow any jeopardy to befall them.
Amen.
We want you to make this school a valley of blessing, for diverse blessing, physically, spiritually, mentally, psychologically, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We want you to bless every soul that we enter here as a student. Father, do so in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We want you to bless every teacher that we have ample opportunity to teach here. In all hands, Father, bless them.
Amen.
Domestically, bless them.
Amen.
Physically, bless them.
Amen.
Spiritually, bless them.
Amen.
Financially, bless them.
Amen.
In the rest of mind.
Amen.
On their own family, Father, give them rest of mind.
Amen.
And upon the children that they will be teaching here, all the students, give them rest of mind.
Amen.
All this environment, Father, give them rest of mind.
Amen.
Never let any evil thing occur here.
Amen.
Be with them.
Amen.
Bless them.
Amen.
In their ministry, Father, glorify them.
Amen.
And the students that will be coming here to learn, Father, uphold them.
Amen.
We want you to let them be among the pillars of Nigeria.
Amen.
Father, do so.
Amen.
And everyone that have contributed to this growth and development in one way or the other, Father, bless them.
Amen.
Let your blessing rest upon them.
Amen.
Right now till eternity.
Amen.
As we pray in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise Allah. This project to the glory of God is constructed by Destiny Focus Care Initiative, coordinated by Pastor and Mrs. C.S. Fasui, commissioned by Pastor Ewo Akinyosun, President of CSC Worldwide today, 20th February 2019. In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
The Son,
Amen.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Okay, okay, wait. All these talents I hereby commission today for the use of the children and everyone that will participate here in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. All the dark protocol observed. The Almighty God has done it again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In His love and inexpressible goodness, He has given us all the grace to remain in His will and to be here seated today as accredited representatives of heaven and His church here on earth. Our sister gathering goes to God and indeed the authority of Christ's Apostolic Church, headed by our unique, loving, and mission-minded president, Pastor Ewo Akinyosun, and his highly industrious lieutenant. Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir. Similarly, we honor God in the lives of mission board members and staff who support and work tirelessly to ensure we achieve the little we are able to achieve today. Some of our staff are not here. There's the deputy mission director. He is on a body assent. He is presently in Sierra Leone. Our church in Sierra Leone that was maybe founded by Baba Alokan. After the war, the church has been destroyed and we need to put it up. So through the grace of God and that of the authority, they have provided some money for us and we have to send him there to supervise the renovation of the church so that the work of God can continue there. Also, our coordinator, Pastor Yetoro, is not here. He's gone with two other missionaries to Christ Apostolic Church Lome in Togo. So after the war, our church there was also ravaged. A lot of destruction took place. About three of our churches were there. Since then, there have not been anything. But God has given us the opportunity and the power and the grace through the help of the authority to go there and resuscitate the work of God there. We also thank you for this. So that is why they are not here. because the work is much, but laborers are few. In the current global world of information technology, education is both a necessity and an investment which everybody must embrace with the seriousness that it deserves. The era when education was acquired in crowded and stressful classes is becoming a thing of the past. Our aim of resuscitating these schools is to make learning accessible to the less privileged in the community. When I first discussed this issue, the issue of this school with the leaders of the church, I was asked, how will it be financed? But I said, God will provide. We are here and delighted to be in your midst to witness this commissioning today. See Christ Apostolic Church Nursery and Primary School Chikanda, where the president has commissioned it with Christ Apostolic Church Nursery and Primary School Mission Field, Chikanda. And so be it from today go. Amen. Pastor Akremi, so you hear, it's from today you call this place Christ Apostolic Church Mission Field, Nostra Primary School
Mission
Field, Chikanda. From today go. Thank you. CC National Primary School Mission Field Chikanda with 7 classroom blocks. Only we had opportunity to visit one of them. Because of time, we could not visit all the rooms. There are 7 in numbers. 3 toilets and a borehole dig by the Destiny Focus Initiative, which make it 6 of their borehole dumps to support missions department. We thank you for this. God bless you. Bless you in every of your endeavors. I am also convinced that the children, parents, and school authorities who are the ultimate beneficiaries of this project will look with gratitude at the church authority. The church authority to make sure everything is well kept, that you train these children in the proper ways of the Lord, so that in the nearest future we will see governors of Kwara State among them.
Amen.
Senators of Nigeria.
Amen.
House of Rep members of Nigeria.
Amen.
And big businessmen of the world among them.
Amen.
And so that we be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to specially appreciate Destiny Focus Initiative for their continuous support to our mission fields, both in cash and kind. We pray God will bless them all. Similarly, I want to thank the headmaster, Pastor Samuel Akremi, who has been working day and night to ensure the smooth running of this school and the success of this program. We really have to appreciate this gentleman. He's very upright. Some people, you provide money for them. You can see the journey from this place. For someone to be able to be coming here to provide something, somebody will kill himself. He's been very well faithful, and he's a true man of God. If we gave him more money and he made sure good things came out from this place. God will help you. The end in Jesus' name. Akremi, who has been working day and night to ensure the smooth running of this school and the success of this program. Our gratitude goes to the Royal Majesty. The Ebian is unavoidably absent, but is, you can see the representatives that are there. That shows
The enemy is on ground, and God is here with him. Custom officers, all kind executives, CAC, Shaki, TCC headquarters, if they're attended by their chairman, to thank you for your support. God bless you. All pastors present, you are welcome, and we thank you for honoring our church and our leaders. God, we honor you in Jesus' name. Elders, royal shepherd for their moral support. Thank you, God bless you. Once again, I thank the CAC authority, mission board members who are not here because of the distance and the information, the communication gap. Mission staffs, we have to appreciate mission staff, headed by my Mrs. Adisa, my DA, and our drivers. They have been very wonderful. They tow this place like we are going to Ikeja. Because most time we have to send them here. Mr. Baba Blessing, Ade and Co. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. And my mission staff and my good wife, Mama JT Fashion. God bless you.
Amen.
You will see your children.
Amen.
On the day of your celebration, somebody will not represent you.
Amen.
And you will make heaven.
Amen.
We will make heaven.
Amen.
You too. For our wonderful support, especially in prayer, my prayer is that this school, the community of Chikanda, and CAC worldwide will continue to prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we will make heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. God bless.
There is nothing I love you, for my children love you too.
Shall be great. In Jesus' name, she shall be great. c'est fini.
I so want to invite them to come and give us brief. So, thank you.
Appreciate the mission director, his wife, the mission department, and all people that have been used tremendously in doing all this.
I sure imorili awon baba wa ton je amugba teru ito ise ranse kakiri gbo awon oriko ati gbogbo awon ton ko gba ton ti won leyin.
I want to read from the book of Matthew chapter 20.
Mo ba ka lati nu we Matthew ori ogun
verse 21 says
ati ese kokan le logun re.
Jesus said to them again, peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, so I send you.
Jesus si we fun won pe alaafia fun yin gege bi baba ti ran mi be na le mi na ran yin.
As the Father has sent me, so I send you.
Gege bi baba ti ran mi be na ni mo ran yin.
The question is how did the Father send him?
Ibere na ni pe bawo ni baba se ran.
We all know that when God made this world,
the
Bible says everything in the world was the condition into which the world was created, or in which the world was created, was that of perfection. No pain, no sickness, no disease, no ignorance. Did you hear that? No ignorance. And then no death. Adam was such a perfect man that he was able to name all the animals. He gave them all the names that they bear till today.
Adam
The Bible says in the book of Daniel that the time shall come when knowledge shall increase. But today we have said that it would be an understatement to say that knowledge has increased. Knowledge has not only increased, knowledge has exploded.
And yoja oro to kubi eka to tabato pe imo ti posi loni because pe imo posi niko but o ti bureke.
And yet, with the explosion of knowledge today, as we have it, you see what we do with computer and some other innovations, technologically, scientifically. Yet, the explosion of knowledge today cannot be compared with the type of knowledge Adam had in the Garden of Eden.
Tabatuwo bi a so le ri da ri lo ni pe imo bi o se bureke to sibe na pelu gbogbo awon kan ti imo yen mu jade awon ero oniruru sibe a o le fi weru ogbon to wa ninu Adam nigba ti a da aye.
And yet
ti Olorun da gbogbo re lo si ni abuku.
And today the world in which we live is yet to recover from the shock of that fall that took place in the garden.
Tori na titi di oni aye gan ko ti le pada bo sipo ko lowo ijojuko to deba nigba ti aye shuru te ni o shuru la koko.
It is shocking when you go places today and you see the level of ignorance, of disease and such like, and you want to ask the question, is this the order into which our world was created?
O je to man koni ninu loni koni lo minu loni teyan ba lo si oniru idinilo aye ta de ri oniru awon aisan ati awon ajalu ati awon isele ati awon ko ti o wa bo se kori ati aimo kan to po jantire re kakiri ko le se be lo wa se ri ni igba tijo ati ngba ta da aye.
Go to our streets today, you see small children, little children of school age who are roaming our streets. And ignorance reigns everywhere.
E lo si awon iru ile to kakiri ati ari awon omode awon omo kekeke ti won kan rin kiri ti won ni okun pato ti won lo to je pe aimo kan aimi imo lo fa ogun.
Then that tells you that the world, as we said, that pastor from Togo, are you listening? You are interpreting for them. God bless you. That's why we said that the world is here to recover from the shock of that fall. It's shocking. You see poverty, ignorance, disease, and unnecessary death.
O den ti o to do e to ti do ni aye ko ti bo lowo on ton kon mi lonu minu pe bawo ni gugu nkan wa je sele ari aisan ati awon arun ati aini imo aimo kan ati oniruru awon kan to n sele to n fi idibaje han yato si bi Olorun se da aye.
But then 2000 years ago God became man, we call him Jesus, and he came to restore man into his former glory and condition.
And ni bi egberun meji odun o le die seyin ni Olorun pada o wonu eniyan o di eniyan o wa sinu aye ni ipo Oluwa Jesu Kristi to si wa lati mu gugu pada bo sipo gege bi n to da ni igba koko.
And so when he came, he went about preaching, teaching, but he didn't stop at that. The Bible says he fed the poor, he gave them comfort and succor, he raised the dead, yes, but he fed hungry ones. You remember the story of how 5,000 and 3,000 or 4,000 were fed by him. That tells us that he came to demonstrate to us what the world was supposed to be, if not for the fall.
Nígbà tí Jésù Olúwa dé, ó ń lọ káàkiri láti ìletò dé ìletò, ó ń wàásù, ó sì ń kọ́ni, kò wá dúró síbẹ̀ nìkan, ó tún bọ́ àwọn ènìyàn, èyí tó ń fi hàn pé ó ń fi yé wa àti kó fẹ́ fi hàn irú bí ipò tó yẹ kí ayé wà nígbà tí Ọlọ́run dá.
You know that his first miracle was at a social gathering in the little town of Cana of Galilee. He made people happy there. You know, one of my teachers, when we were in the United Kingdom, the late Reverend Harry Shaw, such a man of tremendous sense of humor, he said, when our Lord Jesus Christ was here, he made most people happy. And he said that the only people he didn't make happy were the Sadducees, and that was why they were sad, you see.
Nígbà tí Jésù wá, a rí pé iṣẹ́ àkọ́kọ́, iṣẹ́ àmì àkọ́kọ́, ó ṣe níbi ìgbéyàwó ti Cana ti Galilee láti mú inú àwọn ènìyàn dùn. Èyí ló fi hàn pé ọ̀kan pàtó nínú iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ rẹ̀ ni láti mú inú ènìyàn dùn, láti mú kí inú ayé dùn. Ọ̀kan nínú àwọn olùkọ́ mi ní ìlú ọba Ọlọ́run, ó kọ́ mi, ó ń kọ́ wa, wọ́n dẹ̀ wá sọ fún wa pé Jésù nígbà iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ rẹ̀, iṣẹ́ tó kan pàtó tó ti ni pé ó wá láti mú inú àwọn ènìyàn dùn. Àwọn ènìyàn kan ṣoṣo tí Jésù ò mú inú wọn dùn, àwọn là ń pè ní Sadducees lónìí.
All right. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And then he went to the cross, he died, he rose again, he went to heaven. But before he went, he did what is called the Great Commission. He said, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel.
And but lẹ́yìn náà Jésù parí gbogbo iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́, ó sì lọ sórí igi Calvary, ó sì kú. Ṣùgbọ́n kí ó tó lọ sí orí igi Calvary, kí ó tó jọ̀wọ́ ẹ̀mí rẹ̀ lélẹ̀, ó fi iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ tó ga jù lé ìran ènìyàn lọ́wọ́ pé èyí náà ni iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ pé ẹ lọ sí gbogbo ayé kí ẹ sì máa wàásù ìrere ti ìjọba Ọlọ́run.
And now he said, as the Father has sent me, so send I you.
Ó sì wá wípé gẹ́gẹ́ bí bàbá ti rán mi, bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ni èmi náà sì ràn.
How did the Father send him?
Báwo ni bàbá ṣe rán?
The Father sent him in humility.
Bàbá rẹ̀ rán jáde nínú ẹ̀mí ìrẹ̀lẹ̀.
In love.
Nínú ìfẹ́.
And in demonstration of the power of God.
Àti ní fífi iṣẹ́ agbára Ọlọ́run.
His Father sent him out to do good.
Bàbá rẹ̀ rán jáde láti ṣe rere.
That's why he did all those miracles.
Ìdí ni tabiri ó ṣe àwọn gbogbo àwọn iṣẹ́ ìyanu tí ó ṣe.
Go and study the life of Christ. He said all he gave to people was happiness, joy, comfort, and so on and so forth.
Ẹ lọ wo ìgbé ayé Jésù Kristì. Gbogbo ohun tí Jésù mú wá fún ìran ènìyàn ni àlàáfíà, ìwòsàn, ìfilọ́kànbalẹ̀, àti ìtura.
And when you look at the gospel he gave to us, it was a full gospel.
Tí a bá wo ìrere tí ó gbé lé wa lọ́wọ́, ó jẹ́ ìrere tí ó kún, tó pé.
And he did not only perform miracle, he did not only teach or preach, as we have said, he was also involved in this social aspect of the gospel.
And kì í ṣe wípé ó bọ́ àwọn ènìyàn nìkan, ó ṣe iṣẹ́ àmì nìkan àti iṣẹ́ ìyanu, tàbí kó wàásù, tàbí kó ó kọ́ni nìkan, ó tún ṣe àwọn, ó dá sí àwọn ìkóríta, àwọn iṣẹ́ amúlùúdùn.
That's all right. And that is one aspect of the gospel that we have neglected today in our
accursed an effort to win souls for Christ.
Eyi wa je okan ninu awon abi ti ati party ninu igbiyanju wa lati jere okan fun Christ loni.
You know, sometimes when you look at the billboard or the signboard of program pamphlets and flyers of some ministries and churches, you will see nothing but demonstration of super spirituality. They are just being super spiritual. Why did I say that? You will see boldly written on their billboard that your spiritual welfare is our concern. In other words, whatever happens to you socially is none of our business. They think they are being spiritual, but I call them super spiritual. And our Lord was spiritual. He was never super spiritual.
Tabawo opolopo awon patako ajiwe wa ti opolopo awon ijo ma nlo lode oni to won ba ko won ko awon oro onuroro sibe won wa pari e sibi pe eto aro temi re alafia emi re on lo je wa logun ju eyi to tumo si pe awon kan tun ti fe di eni emi
julo
eyi ti Jesu wa gan o je be Jesu wa je eni emi ko se eni emi julo ohun tun boju to awon eto amurudun.
When you say your spiritual welfare is a concern, what happens to their business, to their health, to their education, to their housing, and so on and so forth?
Ngba ta ba so pe ah alaafia temi re lo je wa logun o lo kan waju ki lo wa ma sele si ise won awon omo won ijade ati wole won ati ayika won pelu.
And that's why churches and ministries these days are into what is now known as ministering to the total man.
And idi niyan ti ohun to nsele si opolopo le awon ijo ati se ranse ni pe won se ise ranse si awon eda ti okan ti pe to kan pe
total man
eda gbogbo okan eda.
You know, man is made is a tripartite being, spirit, soul and body. So it is our duty as the church of God to minister to the total man, the spirit, the soul and the body.
Eje ko ye wa wi pe bi asimo pe eniyan eda meta eniyan meta ni Olorun fi sinu eniyan ara okan ati emi re tori na gbogbo ise ranse wa gboro kan gbogbo awon ikorita meteta yi.
That's what the good Samaritan did. You know when you, for example, praise the Lord,
hallelujah,
now when you are traveling on the road and you meet an accident victim, his need, his immediate need at that particular moment, it's not preaching the gospel to him. You don't say believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. What he needs is blood. He needs to be taken care of, to be taken to the hospital. So, but sometimes we are churches, we do some things wrong on a number of occasions. So you know that sometimes a cup of gari will win more souls than 1,000 sermons.
Èyí ni irúṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ tí ọkùnrin ara Samaritan rere ṣe, èyí tó mú ọkùnrin tí àwọn olè kọlù. Bákan náà, tí a bá ń lọ lónìí, ta bá rí àwọn tí wọ́n dé alọ́wàpàdé ìjàmbá ọkọ̀ tí wọ́n dẹ̀ ti wà lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ títì tó yẹ ká ṣe ni tán nílò ní ẹ̀jẹ̀. Kì í ṣe pé irú àkókò yìí láṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ máa wàásù Jésù sí létí pé gba Jésù gbọ́ yóò sì yọra fún ọ. Ó nílò àtọ́jú ẹ̀ ká sì gbé lọ sí ilé ìwòsàn ká sì bu ẹ̀jẹ̀ fún kára rẹ̀ kó lè pọ̀ sí.
That's what they did. They went about building schools, hospitals, reaching out to meet the need of the total man.
Se ba wo eyan ba kono se ranse ti awon alawo funfun ton mu wa fun wa won wa lati samojuto eda tara tokun ati temi to nbe ninu eniyan.
And I am very much persuaded that that is what the mission department of Christ Holy Church is doing, and that's what we are witnessing here today. This shows that we are ministering to the total man.
Eyi wa fi ye mi o de fi da mi loju pe ohun ti eka ti ise iranse igberiko kakiri ti eka ti ijo apostoli Kristi ohun na la n samojuto ni won si n se ninu gbogbo jijade ohun apere lati rin loni.
This is very commendable.
Ele igba igboriyin fun.
And Christ Jesus said, as my father has sent me, so send I you.
Jesu Oluwa wi pe gẹgẹ baba ti ran mi bakan naa bẹẹ ni mo ran yin.
Let us all learn from this.
E je ka ko eko lara eleyi.
And let's go back to our different churches and ministries and denominations and begin to minister to the total man.
Ki a si para lo si ile ile ranse wa ise ile ise ranse wa ati awon ijo wa ati gbogbo ka le lo ma se se ranse fun eda eda okan meteta ti olorun da sinu ni.
And let me close by saying this.
Then ki pari ni pasi so yi
that when we carry out this social aspect of the gospel, we should never ever lose sight of the main focus, the main vision, the main objective of building schools, hospitals, boreholes, and so on and so forth, is to bring men and women to the saving knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Remember, Kono, ti a ba nseto ta npe awon ise ranse wa lo si korita ta won se awon nkan amuludun e ma je ka gba pe ibi ti ugo e fori so lati mu awon eniyan wa sinu oye igbala ti si ese Kristi.
I pray that the Lord of Harvest himself will back up all these efforts to the glory of his name, and so that the kingdom of God will be expanded and hell will be depopulated. Once again, we say to those who have contributed in a way or the other to this project, the Lord bless you.
Olorun a bu ko gbogbo eyin ti e ti kopa ninu ise nla yi loruko la Jesus Christ.
Pastor Diwelu, can you please pray? Thank you so much.
For the word you have spoken to us, thank you for the grace of the moment. Lord, we say we are glorified in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we pray that your power will establish your word in our hearts.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Grace to be the doer of the word. Lord, you grant unto us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father that you have used for us, oh God, we pray that we continue to bless him the more in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That your grace will be continually be sufficient for him in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
On the last day, Lord, we pray both the speaker, our Father, and all the hearer today, you count us worthy of your kingdom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jehovah God. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
Oh, glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Oh, oh, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We give glory unto the Almighty God for such a wonderful opportunity we have here today. And heaven is witnessing what we are doing here, because it is going to enhance the kingdom of God positively in the name of Jesus Christ. And on behalf of the church authority, we want to appreciate everyone that is present here today, both the people from the palace and people from the vicinity here, and also among the pupils and the teachers, praying that it shall be well with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Especially on behalf of the Destiny Focus, headed by our mommy, Mrs. J.T. Fasuyi, and our father in the Lord, we want to appreciate the church authority for such a wonderful impact that we are witnessing today through your supportive effort. It shall be well with you, sir. And by the grace of God, Christ the Great Church and the CAC authority will be going from strength to strength and from glory to glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. God bless you.
Hallelujah. On behalf of the missions department and our Baba, Baba Eyo Akiosun, and our Baba, the mission director, Pastor C.S. Fashui, we are thanking everybody concerning this commissioning. We thank the Almighty God for perfecting his work in this place. And on behalf of our Baba Akinoshu and Baba Missions Director, we want to thank everybody present that in the mighty name of Jesus, the Almighty God will continually empower us more to do good in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we thank God for the journey mercies and pray that even as we go back, the Almighty God will give every one of us safe trip to our different places in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Destiny Focus Care Initiative, we thank you for being there every time. And we pray that the Almighty God will empower us still more in Jesus' name. And like our Baba said, that we should not lose the focus of why we are doing all this, is to bring everybody to the realization of Christ as the Savior of the world. We thank all our Babas, our Baba Walashe, Lori Oke, Baba Wa, Baba Ji, Baba GS, Baba Finance Director, Ati Baba PA, everybody present, the missions director, the missions department people here, we thank you all. We pray that the Almighty God will empower you the more in Jesus' name. Lord God, Jesus, our Nishela, so we all make heaven in Jesus' name. Thank you.
Orugo Jesu.
Amen.
Olorun wa ti awa gbagbo. Mo so tele loruko Jesu lugbala pe gbogbo eni ton sai san ni bi oya igba iwosu.
Amen.
Igba imularada.
Amen.
Ninu okan igba iwosan.
Amen.
Ninu agbo ara igba imularada.
Amen.
Lowo Jesu igba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo aye egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo ogun afise egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo ofa ota egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo ogun ojo run egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo asase ati edi egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo ipe egba itusile.
Amen.
Lowo egun ile baba egba itusile.
Amen.
Ilu egba itusile.
Amen.
Orile ede egba itusile.
Amen.
Aye re ko egba itusile.
Amen.
Ise re ko egba itusile.
Amen.
Omo re ko egba itusile.
Amen.
Oko re ko egba itusile.
Amen.
Iyawo re ko egba itusile.
Amen.
I love you, and I go back to sleep. Riley, see the wall, like a pike, a cider. Color of a pot, Baba, oh, yeah, to a way. Yeah, one year, love you. I saw a dog with a daddy woman. Hello, dog, bad daddy woman. I'm a dog, bad daddy woman. I'm going to go by Dandy. Oh, I got a bad Dandy. Off our muscle. Off our own soon. Off, I'm going to go and be. Oluwa ni won lesu ofa isun ninu aye oya ko jade
Jesu
emi mo ko pari ogun na
Jesu
ode ma yin o
amen
be ni ko ri Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa
amen amen
ore ba Jesu Kristo Oluwa wa
amen
fe ma ti baba
amen
ti omo
amen
da ko ti emi
amen
ko ba le bobo wa
amen
agbara Olorun oga ogo ko gbe wa ro
amen Jesu.
For the travelers, receive journey masses in Jesus.
Amen.
And at the end of everything, may we live supremely with the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
CAC TV, igniting the apostolic fire.